Yeah.
Yeah.
Honestly, Ayami-kun, you can't do anything without your senpai. What kind of tour guide goes the wrong way?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What's going on over there?
I don't know if you're nervous or what, but trouble our customers like that again and you're fired! This next one is your last chance. Make sure you know your stuff!
If I get fired in front of my parents, my life will be totally ruined.
Hey, I noticed you were pretty down over here. You all right?
Huh?
That guy was yelling at you pretty loud, so I got kind of worried.
Oh, you saw me get scolded by my boss, huh? Oh, how embarrassing.
He said something about you being a guide?
Yes. I'm a tour guide with Chinatown Tours. I just recently moved to the city, but I have severe performance anxiety, and, well, I'm always messing up. All the other new girls are doing really well while I'm out here making a total fool of myself. My senpai's usually around to help me, but she was out sick today. I tried doing it by myself, but it was a total disaster.
Oh, so that's why your boss was yelling at you.
Yes. And if I mess up again, I might lose my job.
That's rough.
And that's not the only thing. My parents are going to be at my next one. They wanted to see me shine, so they flew all the way out here.
And you don't want to look bad in front of your parents. That definitely adds some pressure.
That's why I have to do well on this next one. But I don't have a lot of time. It's just gonna be another train wreck without my senpai's help. What should I do?
Yeah, that's a real drag. There's gotta be something you can do.
I know this is sudden, but I have something I need to ask you.
What's that?
Would you be willing to help me in my next Chinatown tour?
Me?
I know I'm being unreasonable, but do you think you could? Just having someone around will be a big help.
You're asking me for help like I'm some kind of Chinatown expert. I'm kinda not.
I'll be informing everyone about each stop we visit on the tour. I just need you to chime in anytime I get nervous and clam up. You're the only person I can turn to at this point. Won't you please help? And of course, I'll make sure you're rewarded too.
All right, fine. I'll sure as hell try.
Oh, thank you, mister! I know we've only just met, but I'm incredibly grateful for how kind you've been. My name is Ayami Ishida.
Nice to meet you, Ayami. I'm Kasuga.
Kasuga-san, pleased to meet you. Okay, let me fill you in on the places we'll be visiting. I'll simulate the tour with these pictures, so let me know if you have any questions.
Yeah, sure thing.
Thank you again. Okay, first, take a look at this picture. This here is the entrance to Chinatown. This magnificent gate is called the Paifeng, and it's a staple of traditional Chinese architecture.
Paifeng, huh? That's a first for me.
It's said that a red dragon lies within the Paifeng, acting as its guardian. It watches over Chinatown from the gate, ensuring there's peace in the community.
A red dragon, huh? That's perfect for Chinatown.
Chinatowns are often associated with the color red, too. Okay, next I'll explain the stalls that line the street. Even in Chinatown, the street is lined with many well-known stores. And in our tour, we'll be going to the meat bun shop with the blue sign. They're known for their ultra-packed super bun.
Pretty fancy.
The meat bun is so incredibly large, it's nearly the same size as a soccer ball. You should give it a try sometime, Kasuga-san. Okay, on to the next place. This will be the final stop on the tour. The Swine Latong statue. It's said to be the god that presides over all the food in Chinatown.
Swine Latong?
It's called Swine Latong because it's a play on both Swan Latong, Chinese hot and sour soup, and the pork often used in the recipe.
Wow, that's, unique.
There's a very interesting legend regarding this adorable Swine Latong. Rub the Swine Latong's right ear 4 times before you leave Chinatown, and you'll encounter delicious food wherever you go.
Rub its right ear 4 times. Am I supposed to be taking notes?
The paint is starting to chip on its right ear, so use that to help you remember. Okay, that covers it. Think you'll be okay, Kasuga-san?
This is tough. But it sounds like you've got it all down, Ayami.
Well, when is the real thing? I worry too much about messing up, and my mind sort of goes blank. Still, I want to show my parents that I can stand on my own 2 feet. So I'll do my best. I have some things to do before the tour, so I'll be waiting in front of the Taiyo Gate on Chinatown Way.
All right, I'll see you later.
Hey.
Go. Go. Yeah.
どうしよう。
Watch me.
Take care of that right now!
Don't move.
Cool.
Bring it on.
すみませんでした。
ありがとうございます。
No.
ありがとうございます。
Joining us on our tour today. I'm sure there are a few times I made a mistake or two, and for that, I apologize.
No, no! It was a lot of fun going around Chinatown like that. Thank you.
That big bully guy was really scary, but you were so cool! You didn't flinch one bit!
Oh, no! I squeaked like a mouse. I was super scared.
You're funny, miss.
Oh, miss! What was the name of that pig we saw at the end?
The swine latong. It's a new specialty here in Chinatown. They say you'll be blessed with delicious food after rubbing its ear.
That's right, swine latong. That thing's so cute. I want to get a phone strap or something.
If you're looking for those, they sell them at the shop near the entrance, so by all means, please stop by.
Thank you so much. Do you feel like you got any better at guiding people today, miss?
Actually, you know what? I'm not nervous anymore.
Hey, that's great.
Thank you, everyone. That's it for the tour.
Yeah, thank you. Bye-bye.
Kasuga-san, thank you so much for today. You really know how to fight.
Wow, that's pretty much all I'm good at. But forget me. Great job standing up to that gorilla, Ayami.
I was really scared at first, but when I thought about protecting my customers, I didn't feel so afraid anymore. Right? Dependable, cool, and most importantly, able to create the best memory for all the customers. That's why I came here. That's the kind of tour guide I want to be.
That's really great. I'd say you were 4 for 4 on that, Ayami. The tour customers looked like they were having a lot of fun, and your dad and mom were both impressed too.
You think so? Oh, I'm so glad. It's really all thanks to you, Kasuga-san.
It's because you worked hard, Ayami. You've got some great parents.
Well, I'm going out with them tonight, so I'll be sure to treat them well. Oh, right. I'd like you to have this, Kasuga-san. All right, then. I hope to see you again sometime.
Okay. Time to head back.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Sorry to bother you. I'm Ayami's mother.
And I'm Ayami's father. Thank you so much for helping her today.
No, I didn't do anything that special. Ayami worked hard because she knew you guys were coming.
Well, that girl can be a little scatterbrained sometimes, but she does her best to be a good daughter. We were worried that all she might do was try to please us, and that her performance would suffer because of it. That being said, we were very much relieved to see how well she did today. I never knew Ayami was so strong, nor that she could make others smile like that. My husband even cried, he was so moved.
Oh, come on. That's beside the point.
I'm sure she'll be an even better tour guide from now on.
Every parent has to let their child fly solo at some point. And it helps that there's great guys like Kasuga-san out there, too.
And just what is your relationship to our sweet Ayami, exactly?
Oh, please, dear.
Right. That was rude of me. Kasuga-kun, was it? We'd like you to have this.
I hope you'll be there for Ayami if she ever needs you again.
Good to see a family that's looking out for each other like that. Keep up the good work, Ayami.
Kasuga-san, please reconsider.
Agreed. Think about who we're up against.
Look, I feel bad for Junpei, but...
You morons! Come on! You'd really abandon Junpei like that? No, it is Junpei and his shitty luck's fault for ramming that Yakuza's car in the first place. Either way, that doesn't change the fact that we're all purple Kaisers. We don't need a reason to rescue a bro in need.
Yeah, but this is the Yakuza we're talking about. One wrong move and we're all dead.
So what if they're Yakuza? Taka the Striker isn't about to let himself get pushed around by some Yakuza creep. If push comes to shove, all we gotta do is mention the Omi Alliance, and they'll take off running.
I don't know about that.
Yo.
Huh?
Hehe.
わかったよ。
Time to clean up!
Well...
I'm not backing down.
I got this!
ふざけないでください!
Take this!
Let's see, right.
You're in.
Try this on your side!
With finesse.
Mateo. Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's do this! Move it!
You
see ya!
Me?
Move it!
Okay.
Watch me.
I'm not backing down.
Watch close now.
Here we go.
Let's take your best shot. Cool.
You're gonna get stomped.
Let's go.
Let's go.
You're in for it now. Good luck next time.
Nice!
すみません。
すみませんでした。
いえ。
Mao-san, we didn't have to meet up near the restaurant.
Huh?
You're always working so hard. And besides, I wanted to see you as soon as I could.
Mao-san, I'm so sorry about last time. I really messed up that rice.
Oh, that's all right. It was good for what it was. It was like a dessert. Very innovative.
Now, why don't we go to the movies? Oh no, where did I put those tickets? Don't tell me I dropped them. Ah, crap! I'm so sorry.
It's all right. We can buy them at the counter. You gave me this lovely little thing, so tonight's on me.
You're actually wearing it! Thank you.
A ring this cute for a woman in her 40s? Does it really suit me?
More than anyone else in the world. Honestly, I wanted to get you something more expensive.
The thought's what matters. But are you sure? I'm an old lady, you know.
Mao-san, you're no old lady. Truly, I'm serious when I say I want to marry you.
Oh, Yuta-kun. Thank you.
Whoa! Hey, you're that guy's old man, right?
My Yuta. Getting married? Impossible. Not my Yuta.
Yo, snap out of it.
Sorry, didn't mean to trouble you. The name's Tokuro Tanaka. I own a Chinese restaurant here in town.
Ichiban Kasuga. No worries. I wasn't gonna just leave you passed out like that.
That's Yuta. So much to learn, and he's out wasting his time with a woman.
Come on. He's bound to start seeing people at that age. Why not support him?
No. He needs to hone his skills as a chef so he can take up the restaurant. There's no time for him to get caught up in love and whatnot. What's more, she's 40. Damn near old enough to be his mother.
Yeah, but age shouldn't really matter, right?
Like hell it shouldn't. I don't want him to suffer like I did.
I take it there's a story here?
Truth be told, my wife was older than me. She passed away when he was little. It's tough being left behind. I don't want him to have to experience the same thing.
I get how you feel, but you never really know when someone's gonna die, you know? If they really love each other, isn't that enough?
Yeah, well, I hear she's been divorced once already. Her life's totally different from Yuta's. There's no way an amateur like him could match up with her. For all we know, she's playing him for a fool.
You're thinking about this way too hard.
Kasuga-san, forgive me for roping you into this, but do you think you could find out more for me?
Me? He's your son, isn't he?
Yeah, well, he might not feel like answering me. And I don't see myself handling it too politely, either. Please, there's nobody else that I can ask about something this embarrassing. I'll even reward you for your trouble.
All right, fine. Can't say I'm not curious myself.
Oh, I appreciate it. Think you could talk to him next time he's at the restaurant?
Yeah, sure. I'll ask him when I'm nearby.
Thanks to your investments, I was able to get all the equipment I needed. The workshop's finally back to where it was. Thanks so, so much, Kasuga-san!
No need to thank me. You're not the only one benefiting from it.
With equipment like this, the workshop can start putting itself back on the map. I had mostly given up on it until now. I'm gonna do my best to get this place popular again.
That's a Sumire-chan I know. Let's keep helping each other out, okay? Miss Manager?
Yeah, likewise. Good. Nice, nice, nice. Almost there. Just a finishing touch. Looking good. Almost there. Looking good. Nice, nice, nice.
Can I help you? doing great. Congratulations. You're doing great. Congratulations. Great. Congratulations. You're doing great. Congratulations. You're doing great. I'll be rooting for you.
I'm ready for anything.
Hey. I'm ready.
Well,
you're in it now.
Take this.
I'm not that.
Be still, would you?
Cool.
I'm ready now.
Yeah?
Right.
You're in for it.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Going in! No mercy!
Watch
me. You're gonna get stung!
Alive!
Are you quick enough?
Yeah. Make yourself! Come on! Let's go! You're done now.
Here we go.
I feel the stats going up.
Look at me go.
Yo.
Hey.
Hey.
Takasan, thank you. Thank you so much for coming to help. Putting yourself on the line to save me. I owe you my life.
Nah, don't mention it. I couldn't abandon my bro, could I? Besides, I didn't do anything. Kasuga-san's the one who helped you. It's him you should be thanking.
Kasuga-san, thank you very much. But why do all this for someone you've never met?
Who knows? Maybe I just wanted to show off in front of the kid who reminded me of my old self. Couldn't really tell you.
My purple Kaiser froze!
Takasan!
Sorry. I guess we weren't much help.
To hell with that! We made it back in one piece. That's what matters.
You mean barely in one piece? You look like shit, man.
Yeah, and Kasuga-san looks like a bomb went off in his face. Appreciate you stepping in back there.
Yo, I always look like this. Wait, are you screwing with me?
Wasn't it obvious?
Almost forgot. There's something I want to tell you guys.
And what's that?
It's in regard to our new friend Ichiban here. I'm thinking about making him the honorary president of the Purple Kaisers.
Ooh, neat. Huh?
Yeah!
Hold up a sec. I never said I'd...
Just because you'll be our honorary president doesn't mean we expect you to stick around. It's just that we're all here now, thanks to you. So we wanted to have something to remember you by. Guess that's a bit much, huh?
Nah, that's cool with me.
Oh, and you're more than welcome to go riding with us anytime. We'll even have a bike ready for you.
You know, I think I'll pass.
Okay.
But I'm good with being an honorary president, so long as it's only a title.
Kasuga-san! All right then, it's settled. Our honorary president is the great Kasuga-san! Don't worry, you can leave the presidential duties to me.
Yeah!
Kasuga-san, thanks again for helping us. There's no way we could ever repay you, but please, accept this as a way of showing our gratitude.
You don't have to repay me. I'm the one who stuck his nose into your business.
Modest till the end. I guess that's a sign of true strength, huh?
Very well, then. I'll follow you until I draw my last breath, Kasuga-san!
Huh?
Call me up anytime you need something. We'll come riding in no matter where or when. It's our duty to protect our honorary president.
Yeah, sure. I'll be counting on you when that time comes.
Leave it to us.
Junpei, try not to rear-end any more Yakuza from now on, all right?
I won't! I'll be more careful!
Well, we should get going then. Kasuga-san, you take care.
Yeah. Take care, Mr. President. Putting your life on the line for your brother, huh? Maybe now I can say I'm just like the boss. Nah. I still got a ways to go.